There's no one else here than me. Yeah, let's see what happens today. Hopefully a little bit better results than yesterday. This appointment is gone now, so it's time to move forward and I'll look for the next one. Talk to you later.
Guy David, who actually beat me yesterday. I had a pretty good guy and he was very gracious to borrow his rash guard to me. He was just behind me and he handed me his rash guard, so that's like such a nice gesture. He could have easily won that match by not just giving me the rash guard.
Tatami 8, tatami 8.